letter for me. I never receive letters. It's been 2 weeks since I received that letter from the Wildburger Hospital. Since then, I haven't been fine. I can't get out of my head the image of those little girls. I can't sleep. And when I am able to fall asleep, it's only to dream horrible nightmares. I need to know what's going on. What's the meaning of all of this? I'm going to the Wildburger Hospital in hopes of finding some answers about this strange photo. I need to know what's going on.
Thank you. What the hell is going on here?
My child, you are pale. What happened to you?
A person in a wheelchair with knives in his hands was chasing me.
Oh, it's you. Don't you remember me? I'm the town priest. We met here in the chapel only a couple of days ago.
What? I'm sorry. I don't remember you. I certainly don't remember coming here before.
I see. Perhaps I'm mistaken. I'm old and get confused every now and again.
What is going on here, Father? Where is everybody?
The patients and the hospital personnel have been transferred to the new hospital in town. This old mansion has been left pretty much abandoned.
Why are all the lights off? I don't like this.
I feel the same. Something evil is happening here. Something wicked that hides in the shadows.
Is there a way to turn on the lights?
The old generator has been playing up. It happens sometimes. Go to the end of the hall and through the door that leads to the generator room. You can restore the power from there.
I see. I'll do that.
Wait. Take this with you. It's not much, but it might be useful. It's dangerous to walk around the mansion unarmed.
Thank you, Father, but what are you going to do without a weapon?
My child, with a Bible in my hand, God protects me. You may find what...
How can I find the library?
It's on the second floor of the East Wing. Take the stairs in the main hall. Oh, you'll need to unlock the door in the waiting room.
Thank you.
An old magnetophone. It looks like it works. Recording my progress might be useful if anything happens to me. My name is Caroline Walker. I came to Wildberger Mansion seeking information about two girls in a photograph I received in the mail a couple of weeks ago. The last thing I remember before losing consciousness was arriving at the hospital and entering the mansion's main hall. I remember pain and then nothing. I woke up sometime later connected to a ventilation machine. And my eye had been removed. Why? Why would someone do such a thing? I don't know what the hell is going on in this place, but I need answers. Every time I close my eyes, I see those girls. Am I going insane?
Thank you.
These girls are the same twins as those in the photo. The ones that will awaken the devil are ready for their operation. It seems like the girls are being prepared for some kind of surgical procedure. If I don't find them soon, something terrible might happen. The plaque says Anna and Emma.
We meet again.
Father, what are you doing here?
Don't you see, child? I am eating some soup. God feeds my spirit. Oh my, what is this doing in my soup? Get rid of this thing, would you?
I found some information about the twins. I think someone means to perform surgery on them.
I see. There is an operating room on the west wing. Who would do such a thing?
I don't know, but I'm going to find out.
Thank you.
What is going on here? This place is infested with nightmarish creatures. I need to be strong. I can't quit now. I've discovered that a surgical procedure is to be performed on two twin girls. I hope I can get to the operating room in time. There's something dark going on, something grim.
Thank you. Father, what's going on here? Why is that weird man walking around the operating table with that weird chandelier in his hands?
What are you talking about, child? I don't see anything.
You don't see the man on the other side of the glass?
My child, this place is giving you hallucinations. You must rest.
I don't know what's real or what is a product of my imagination, Father.
Let me tell you a story. Hundreds of years ago, this island was inhabited by a tribe. One night, the moon could not be seen in the night sky, and the world was plunged into darkness. The shaman of the tribe, those with special blood, danced around their dead, willing their bodies to rise and walk the earth once more.
That sounds terrifying.
Thank you.
hundreds of years ago, the shame...
That...
Thank you.
Doing down here?
My grandfather and those men in suits locked me down in this cell. Please, miss, you have to help me get out of here.
Of course I'll help. Stay calm, okay? Everything will be all right. I promise.
Okay, miss.
Where are your parents?
My father is on a business trip. He should be back in a couple of days. And my mother was also captured by those men.
I'm so sorry. I'll get you out of here. First, we need to find a way to open the door.
What do you plan to do, miss? Those men in suits took the key with them, and I don't think it's a good idea that you get close to them.
I'm sure there's a way to get the lock off without using the key.
Please hurry. There.
We'll get you out.
Done to the lock, miss?
I poured some acid on it. The metal will eventually dissolve, but it will take some time.
I only hope that the acid works fast. There's almost no left.
You have to be patient, little one. Sooner or later, the lock will fall apart.
For now, the best we can do is wait.
Thank you,
What is your name, little one?
I'm Anna. Anna Wildberger. I live here in the hospital with my parents and my sister.
Have we met before?
Your face seems familiar, but I'm sure we've never seen each other before. Do you work in the hospital?
No, but I have this photograph. Are you one of these girls?
What? Why do you have this photograph?
I don't know, but I'm trying to figure it out. It was mailed to me a few weeks ago.
A few weeks ago? My father took that photo yesterday morning, just before he left for his trip. Why are you lying to me?
I swear I'm not lying. I'm telling the truth.
What do you want from me?
I just want to help you get out of here.
I'm not talking to you anymore. That acid was
Anna, you have to listen.
I don't want to talk.
Anna, listen.
Father, what happened to you?
You're in shock. We need...
He's lost an arm. I must... He's...
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Father, are you okay?
Carolyn, my child. That thing has stolen my Bible.
Stay there, Father. Right now, it's vital that you keep calm.
Yes, you're right. I don't know how I'll be able to thank you for taking care of my arm, my child.
What are you talking about, Father? It wasn't me.
But I saw you. Oh, you are right. I'm getting confused. Now that I think about it, it was Dr. William who treated my arm.
Dr. William, the Wildberger twins' father. Is he in the mansion?
I had no idea Dr. William had daughters.
Where can I find him?
He's usually in his office. You'll probably find him there.
I'll go find him. He might be able to give me some answers. Thank you, Father. I'm sure this will be of help.
God be with you, child.
Thank you.
Where can I find Dr. Williams' office?
You could...
Thank you.
Thank you.